In this session, I am going to see ledger accounts, and then first we should enter the journal entry. Question number 3. Past journal entries for the following transaction and post them to ledger. So this is August month and 2017. Dharma started business with the cash, so it is a capital and then cash transaction. What is the amount? 70,000. Now we have to enter the journal entry. August 1, 2017. So it's a capital cash account debtor. So cash comes in cash account debtor to Dharma's capital account. What is the amount? 70,000. Next, we should write the narration. Dharma started business another transaction is cash received from Ganesan. Cash received, so it's a cash transaction. Cash comes in from Ganesan. So Ganesan is a giver and then cash comes in. Cash account debtor to Ganesan account. August 6, 2017, cash account debtor to Ganesan's account. The amount is 10,000. Cash received from Ganesan. Cash received from Ganesan. Okay. Next journal entry is rent paid. Rent paid means cash goes out. It is a rent means it's the expenses. So cash goes out. Rent account debtor to cash account. Rent account debtor to cash account. The date is August 10, 2017. Rent account debtor to cash account. The amount is 3,000 rupees. Okay. Another transaction is received commission from Anand. Received commission from Anand. What is the journal entry? Is cash account debtor to commission account. To commission account. So 5,000 and 5,000. Next, we can write the ledger accounts. This journal entries are post them into the ledger accounts. So what is the first ledger account is cash account. First, we can write the top of the middle cash account. So cash account data, cash account how much? 70,000. Cash account it is a debit side. Cash account it's a debit side. Debit side la irukku cash account. So debit side la irunduchuna we can write the ledger accounts. Ledger accounts la debtor column, debit column la amount write pandrom. Inna write pandrom appadina what is what we can write this August 1, 2017 Dharma's capital account. Dharma's capital account, the amount is 70,000. And another transaction is cash account debtor to Ganesan's account. The cash account means it's a debit. So, debit side, we enter the entry for August 6th. 8, 2017. How much this amount? Ganesan. 10,000 rupees. Okay. To Ganesan's account. வேற ஏதாவது கேஷ் டிரான்சாக்ஷன் இருக்கான்னு நம்ம செக் பண்ணிக்கணும். அடுத்த கேஷ் வந்து ரெண்ட் அக்கௌண்ட் டெட்டார் டு கேஷ் அக்கௌண்ட். சோ இதுலயும் கேஷ் டிரான்சாக்ஷன் வந்திருக்கு. சோ கேஷ் அக்கௌண்ட்டுக்கு கீழே ஆல்ரெடி வி ஹாவ் டு ஓபன் திஸ் அக்கௌண்ட். இந்த கேஷ் அக்கௌண்ட்ங்கிறது ஆல்ரெடி நம்ம ஓபன் பண்ணி வச்சிருந்தோம்னா அந்த அக்கௌண்ட்டுக்கு கீழே ஆல் தி டிரான்சாக்ஷன்ஸ் யூ ஷுட் பி என்டர். ஓகே. சோ அதுல கேஷ் அக்கௌண்ட் வந்து கிரெடிட் காலம்ல இருக்கு. கேஷ் அக்கௌண்ட் எங்க இருக்கு? கிரெடிட்ல இருக்கு. ஓகேவா? சோ கேஷ் அக்கௌண்ட் இட்ஸ் எ டெபிட் கிரெடிட் காலம். சோ வி கேன் ரைட் திஸ் பேஜ் August 10, 2017 பை ரெண்ட் அக்கௌண்ட். கிரெடிட் சைட்ல எழுதும் போது பைங்கிற அக்கௌண்ட் பைங்கிற வேர்டை நம்ம சேர்த்துக்கணும். By rent account. How much? 3,000 rupees. Next. What is another transaction? Received commission from owner. Received commission. So cash account it's a debit column. Cash account it's a debit column. Debit column. அப்ப debit column இருந்ததுன்னா cash account தான் அங்க ரைட் பண்ணிருக்கோம். டூ கமிஷன் அக்கௌண்ட். டூ கமிஷன் அக்கௌண்ட் 5,000. Okay, so all other transaction cash account are to be closed. So we have tally the accounts. The cash account ah nama tally pannirala. What is the amount? $70,000 plus $10,000 to $80,000 plus $5,000. So $85,000 debit side la $85,000 irukku. So in the side la enna amount irukku nu paakrom. $3,000 da irukku. So first we can write the $85,000. So debit side is more than the credit side. Okay. So debit side da adhigama irukku. We can subtract the 85,000 and then 3,000. 85,000 la 3,000 is less than what is the amount? What is the balance amount? 82,000. 82,000. Okay. So this side, credit side la, our balance amount irukum bodhu, nama enna write pandrom appadina, and the month end. So and the month end na 31/8/2017. Okay, so by balance carried down. By balance carried down. What is the amount? 82,000. By balance carried down 82,000. Next we can post them into the debit side. Debit side la we post them. What is the date? Next month order date was September 1, 2017. Okay. Two balance brought down. 82,000. So cash account is closed and then another account is capital account. Dharma's capital account. So Dharma's capital account in pella the number ledger account start panna. Capital account. Dharma's capital account. This is JF. Okay, ledger account la JF try pandrom. Dharma's capital account, it is only one transaction. Capital account credit side should be appear this. So 70,000 credit la credit column la appear irukku. So credit side appear ananala buy cash August 1, 2017 buy cash account 70,000. So only one transaction 70,000. Month end 31/8/2017 two balance carried down. Two balance carried down. Month enda anda carried down. And then next month starting abina two by balance brought down. Okay. What is the amount? 70,000. இங்க வேற எந்த அமௌண்ட்டுமே இல்ல. ஏதாவது அமௌண்ட் இருந்துச்சுன்னா நம்ம லெஸ் பண்ணி போடலாம். சோ இங்க வந்து எந்த அமௌண்ட் இல்லாதனால அப்படியே டோட்டல் அமௌண்ட் ரைட் பண்றோம். 70,000. நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், நெக்ஸ்ட் மந்த் ஸ்டார்டிங்ல செப்டம்பர் 1. ஓகே, செப்டம்பர் 1, 2017 பை பேலன்ஸ் பிராட் டவுன். The amount is 70,000. Next account is, so cash account finished, Dharma's capital account closed, and then another account is cash account. Thirumbum cash account open pannakudadu. So already we opened this. Next one, Ganesan's account. Ganesan's account. What is the journal entry for Ganesan? Cash account debtor, Ganesan's account credit. So Ganesan's account should be appear in this credit side. Credit side la appear aayirukku. So by the date is August 6, okay, August 6, 2017 by cash account. Amount is 10,000. கணேசனுக்கு வேற எந்த என்ட்ரியும் கிடையாது. சோ ஈக்குவல் பண்ணிடலாம். சோ கிரெடிட் கிரெடிட் சைடு இஸ் மோர் மோர் தேன் த டெபிட் சைடு. 31 August 2017 டூ பேலன்ஸ். ஓகே, டூ பேலன்ஸ் பிராட் டவுன், கேரி டவுன். டூ பேலன்ஸ் கேரி டவுன் 10,000. Next we have to write 1/9/17 next month. So by balance brought down 10,000. Another account is rent account debtor to cash account. Rent account debtor. So rent account, it's a cash transaction. So cash account closed and then Ganesan account finish panto. Next rent account open panto. Rent account, it's a debit side. So JF. Okay, JF rent account. August 10, 17 two cash accounts. The amount is 3,000. Rent account la vera endha amount me illa. So 31 8/2017, the month end, by balance carried down, by balance carried down, the amount is 3000. Next one, next month starting August, September 1, 2017, to balance brought down, what is the amount? 3000 rupees. Okay, so rent account is closed. Another account is received commission from Anand. Received commission. So cash account is finished. Cash account is finished. Panta. Next in there is commission account only. So commission account. JF. Commission account. Cash account debtor to commission account. So commission account it is, it should be into the credit side. Credit side laga enter a commission account. So what is the date? 20 August 2017, by cash account. The amount is 5000 rupees. To balance carried down 5000. 31/8/2017, so month end. So next month starting September 1, 2017, by balance brought down 5000. Okay, these are the general ledger accounts in the question number 3. Okay. Thank you, students.